Choosing the right education for your child is one of the most important decisions you may make as a parent. Being informed about the choices help you make the right decisions for your family, your child, and his or her future. This documentary is about an international system of education which will change the way you look at your child. The Montessori method of education takes its name from its founder, Dr. Maria Montessori, an Italian educator, scientist, physician, philosopher, and humanitarian, who began the first Casa dei Bambini, or the House of Children, in Rome in 1907. In 1939, she left Europe for India with her son at the invitation of the Theosophical Society in Chennai. Mahatma Gandhi was one of the first to welcome her in India. Today, Montessori is the single largest educational philosophy in the world, with 22,000 Montessori schools in more than 100 countries on 6 continents. Reaching 107 years of Montessori reveals that this approach to children is relevant for today's future generations. Montessori represents an entirely different approach to education. Now, let us look at what makes this method so unique and wonderful. First of all, when you walk into a Montessori classroom, you will notice something very different. It's a mixed-age classroom, typically spanning 3 years, which means that children from the age 2.5 to 6 learn together. Thus, the classroom recreates a family structure. The multi-age groupings are a hallmark of the Montessori method. It is based on the scientific observation that the younger children learn from older children, and the older children reinforce their learning by teaching the younger children the concepts they have already mastered. This arrangement also mirrors the real world, where individuals work and socialize with people of all ages and dispositions. 2. Students choose activities from within a prescribed range of options. Classrooms are usually outfitted with child-sized tables and chairs arranged singly or in small clusters, with classroom materials on child-height shelves throughout the room. Activities are for the most part initially presented by the teacher, after which they may be chosen more or less freely by the children as their interest dictates. Uninterrupted blocks of work time, ideally 3 hours. Children in Montessori classes learn at their own individual pace and according to their own choice of activities from hundreds of possibilities. 4. A constructivist or discovery model, where students learn concepts from learning with materials rather than by direct instruction. Learning is an exciting process of discovery, leading to concentration, motivation, self-discipline, and a love of learning. 5. Specialized educational materials developed by Dr. Montessori and her collaborators. In early childhood, Montessori students learn through sensory motor activities by working with materials that develop their cognitive powers through direct experiences such as seeing, hearing, tasting, smelling, touching, and movement. 6. A trained Montessori teacher. The teacher, child, and the environment create a learning triangle. The classroom is prepared by the teacher to encourage independence, freedom within limits, and a sense of order. The child, through individual choice, makes use of what the environment offers to develop himself or herself, interacting with the teacher when support and or guidance is needed. In short, Montessori education offers children opportunities to develop their potential, and they step out into the world as engaged, competent, responsible, and respectful citizens with an understanding and appreciation that learning is for life. Given the freedom and support to question, to probe deeply, and to make connections, Montessori students become confident, enthusiastic, self-directed learners. They are able to think critically, work collaboratively, and act boldly. A skill set for the 21st century. This documentary is just a glimpse of the vast and wonderful way of life called Montessori. We urge parents to make a visit to a Montessori school and observe the children at work to get a personal experience before making that important decision in your child's life.